Good morning, CNS. Today is Wednesday, December 18th, and it's a D-Day. I'm Brianna Ballard.
And I'm Jasmine Sasanassi, and this is the CNS Morning Show. Good morning, everyone.
Friday is the last day to take advantage of pre-ordering your yearbook at the lowest price. After Friday, the price will go up, so be sure to bring in your $60 cash or check to room 306 before the school day starts.
It's time for the Ecos Holiday Tip of the Day. While you're out doing your holiday shopping, be sure to think about the environmental impact each purchase makes. Consider giving a handmade gift or buy from secondhand shops. Let's make our white Christmas a little greener.
That's a really, really good tip, though. I gotta be honest with you. Attention all environmentally conscious students. Speaking of which, please join us for our first ECOS meeting of 2020 on Monday, January 6th at 2:10. We will be meeting in the Cafe Commons area with Mrs. Link.
For lunch today, there will be hot turkey with gravy and a biscuit, mashed potatoes, seasoned corn, and holiday ice cream cups.
That's all for today. Stay tuned after the show for the tiebreaker of the ACBD Christmas Music Challenge. Remember, tomorrow's Ugly Sweater Day. From the CNS Morning Show, I'm Brianna Ballard.
And I'm Jasmine Sasanassi. Have a great day.
Okay, so we're back to finish out this challenge. We did have a tie, so we gotta fix that. We made a few changes, though. We got Austin Alberici here and Shane Horrigan replacing Tino and Jared. So we're gonna see how it goes. Josh, anything to say?
Me and Shane, we got this. We gonna win.
No way. No way. Right, Austin?
No way.
Alrighty. Whenever you're ready, Mr. Pronto. Christmas.
We got, didn't we say raise our hand?
Oh, go ahead.
But yeah, there's another line after that.
Is that it?
Christmas. There's another line after that.
Christmas. Lots of people around?
No.
Christmas is coming to town.
Nah.
No.
Something coming down, right? Wait.
Christmas. Snow is coming down.
We know it's Christmas.
Like. We're singing Deck the Halls. But it's not like Christmas at all.
Yeah.
I get it?
Wait, did you raise your hand?
But I raised my hand first. I'll play it back. Hey. So that's the tiebreaker.
No.
BD Day wins. You know, good job.
Tino would not have
known. See, Shannon's being very sportsman-like. All right, well, there it is. BD Day is better than AC Day.
No, it doesn't settle it, though.
Fine, then we'll come back at you with some more challenges.
This isn't over. We're still the best class.
We'll settle this with some more challenges next year. So we'll see you after break.
Merry Christmas!